Hi everyone. Super saglit live lang ulit. Gusto ko lang mag-hello and mga must... Narinig ba ako? Narinig niyo ba ako? Gusto ko lang mag-hello. Hi, Doja. Hi. Ayan, gusto ko lang mag-hello tsaka mga musta kasi... Oh. Hi, Doja. Oh, you say hi, Doja. Hi, Doja. Okay. Shh, no, Doja! Shh, no! Shh, hoy! Huwag mo gawin scratching post yung kama! Go down, go down, go down, down! Ay, nako, itong pusang to. Okay. So, well, not really rest day kasi parang 6 pa lang nasa ABS na ako. And then, nag-rehearsal kami kanina. Ngayon, gulong hinahangin kasi yung buko eh. Ngayon, ano, konting pahinga lang. Tapos bukas shooting ulit. I'm so nervous for tomorrow. Kasi mahirap ang eksena bukas. Guys, sa tingin niyo ba? Ah, huwag na nga lang. Kasi may gusto ko salihan na campaign. Kaso, huwag na lang. How are you all? Super miss you. As usual, bigla ang live lang ulit. Rehearsal for Beyond the Stars show sa Resorts World Manila this July 23. Ah, tama July. Eh, anong buwan ba? Tama July. How was your day? Miss you guys too. Nakaka-miss truly. Hindi ako dapat magla-live today kaso kasi yung schedule ko starting tomorrow super crazy na. Kaya sabi ko, sige, mag-live na ako today para lang maka-hello ulit sa inyo. Makibalita again. I hope everyone's been having a good day. Please, huwag na mag-away. Doja! Where is KD? Nasa ABS pa siya eh. Ngayon lang kailangan kong mauna kasi umuwi. Kasi kailangan ko magpahinga sa house, mag-impake. What do I plan to do for the rest of my life? I don't know. I have no plans. Nothing at the moment. I just plan to live it as best as I can. And get a lot, I mean rescue a lot of animals. The rehearsal kanina was only for us. May ticket po ba yung sa Resorts World Manila? Yes, meron. Meron po. May ticket for Resorts World Manila. Hi, Moonlight Blues. Hello. San ka? Sa bahay. So, sobrang sakit ng singaw ko. As in, ang sakit-sakit. First time kung magkaroon ng singaw sa lugar na to. Alam mo yung, diba, let's say your wisdom teeth is there. Then there's gums. Of course, there's gums. Pero may, as sakit. Ngayon lang ako nagkaroon ng singaw dito. Ang sakit pala. Pati pag lunok ko, ang sakit-sakit. Sobrang laki ng singaw, para siyang moon. Take care of yourself always. Thank you. I'm trying my best. Hindi uso sa atin ng LDR. Totoo yan. Clingy ang mga person. Mali yung Twitter sa slumbook name. Ah, yeah, oo nga eh. Kasi they just asked us, like, what's your name? So, syempre, KD said Kyle Daniel. And the spelling of his Daniel naman is not common talaga. So, siguro, they didn't... Kung ano lang yung narinig nila, kung ano yung naisip na, na the normal spelling of Daniel, ganun na lang yung ginawa nila. Yung isang tanong nga, hindi ko nasagot eh. Yung sa friend, sabi ko, skip ko muna, tapos nag-skip ako sa ibang tanong. So, wala na. No answer, tuloy nakalagay. Kain tayo laksa. Oh my god, I love laksa. I love, hello Doja, hello. I love laksa. Talo ko pa si Siri, what do you mean? Because I'm Alexa. You can put gamot on your singaw. My singaw is too far inside. If I stick my finger inside, I might vomit. Mumug ka may asin. Oo nga eh. Sakit-sakit super. I hate singaw talaga. Humigop ka ng sabaw. Actually, recently lagi ako nagka-crave ng mga soup. So, I mean, I try to eat or sip a lot of soup. Baby, baby, you're my sun and moon. Nakita mo na ba si Prof. Katie? What? What is that? Pakisabi kay Katie i-verified yung IG niya. I don't think siya ang gagawa nun. I think it's just Instagram. And I have no idea how. Kasi yung Twitter nga, parang may trinay din ako i-fill up before, but I don't know how. Parang well, nothing's happening. Hi, joy to the world. Hi, Slab Sauce of Katie Lex. Hi, thank you. Sino yung crush mo na kapitbahay mo? Okay, so, ilang taon pa lang ako. I think I was wrong nga eh. I don't remember eh. Pero yun, parang kapitbahay ko siya. I was how old? Super, hindi ako marunong magpa-cute or anything. Nung mga panahon na yun, parang crush siya ng lahat dito sa village. Kasi dito sa village, noon ha, nung bata pa ako, ang dami namin magkaka-age. So, ang saya-saya. So, parang may tropa ng mga boys. Tapos, meron kami lahat tropa and I had my girl na friends. Like, itere included. So, yun. Yung isa doon, yung parang halos crush ng lahat talaga. Ano pangalan niya? Kasi, wala na siya dito eh. I mean, I don't know kung okay pa siya or anything. But, para foreign, hindi na siya foreign, pero may foreign blood siya. Pero feeling ko, kaya ako lang siya naging crush kasi wala nang iba. Tsaka bata pa ako nun. Rest well, love. Thank you. Lex, kamusta shoot mo? Okay. It's been really good, actually. So far, nakakayanan ko naman. Two days pa lang kami. First day was so hard for me. Of course, first day is never easy kasi, di ba, testing the waters pa, ganun. Medyo nangangapa pa sa character, ganyan. So, bukas kinakabahan na ako kasi... kukunan bukas yung isa sa pinaka mabibigat na scene na eh, hindi siya basta iiyak ka lang kaya mabigat, ang complex nung scene eh. Basta wish me luck guys, wish me luck. Tsaka iba talaga pag movie, it's a lot harder for me ha, kasi you have to do it again and again and again and again. So imagine if you have to cry and you have to do it again and again and again and again, diba? Pero it's really good. The whole Direct JP is so nice, of course. Lahat, yung dalawang kasama namin, yung assistant director namin, tsaka yung production designer, sila din ang kasama namin sa Run to Me, si Chad, tsaka si Mao. Kaya ang saya din kasi I feel at home. I feel very at home with them. Okay, they is texting me. Wow. Oh my god. Tomorrow ako back to shoot. Back to shoot. Ang dami niyo sinasuggest na gamot. Thank you so much. But ako trip ko lang sa singaw when I'm feeling, thank you Ate Mayan, kamusta ka? ang trip ko sa singaw, ano yung tawag doon sa tao na gusto nyo nasasaktan siya? Ano yung masochist ba yun? In Tagalog? Anong tawag doon? Anong tawag doon? Ano? What's that word? Oh, I don't know. I don't remember the word. Never mind. So, ang favorite ko pag may singaw, nilalagyan ko ng toyo o kaya patis. Sarap. Ang sakit. Pero I love it. Ito kasi ang lalim eh. Hindi ko matusok-tusok yung singaw. Hindi ko madut-dut. And I also want to say thank you because I heard na may mga sweethearts and solids na sobrang generous din talaga na magbibigay daw ng food. I mean, magpapakain daw sa set namin. And I just want to say thank you talaga, guys. You know, you don't have to, but you're really so generous and sobrang napifeel ko talaga lalo yung support. Because honestly, when natuloy na tong project na to, I was a bit scared din, syempre, and nervous on how you will accept that. Pero yun nga, you guys have been so supportive, and I really, really so appreciate that. Kamusta working with Enchong? Of course, ano, Enchong talaga is very professional. Magaling talaga siya. Para ako talaga kinakabahan ako lagi. But it's really fun. Baby, baby, you're my sun and moon. Tapos, ayun, usually kasi pag kunyari, may break ako, naglalaro kami ni KD ng Call of Duty. Sasali na din daw siya. Kasi mahilig din siya sa Call of Duty. So, ayan, magba-battle royale na kami together. Kaming lahat. ML naman. Alam niyo sa totoo lang, ayoko nang ma-addict sa game. Ayoko na. Addict na ako sa Call of Duty. As in, nag-subscribe ako sa internet para lang sa Call of Duty. Kailangan itigil to. Mas malaki sahod sa ML. May sahod ba? Pag naglaro, wala naman ah. Meron? How? May sahod! Bro, wag na kaya ako mag-artista. Mag-Call of Duty na lang ako. Paano yun? Ah, pag nag-stream? Okay, gets. Akala ko maglaro ka lang. Kung maglaro lang, Diyos ko, dapat madami na akong pera. Naubos Call of Duty. Naubos, ano? Oras ko sa Call of Duty. Sa stream pala. Okay. Dati kasi dapat mag-stream din ako ng Call of Duty, di ba? Teka lang. Ang sakit ng singaw ko, nakakairita. Okay. Baby, baby, you're my sun and moon. And I don't know what it is and I had a head. Pag nag-live ka ng ML, may sahod ka, 500k a month. Di nga. Umuwi na ba si KD? Hindi pa. Nasa ABS pa siya. Dami siyang ganap today eh. Magre-rehearse siya. Tsaka yung mga, yung mga flex boys. Kasi may guesting sila sa Showtime. Hindi ko alam kung kailan. Alam ko lang na meron. So, nag-rehearse sila. Tsaka ngayon, nag-rehearse din siya para sa Beyond the Stars kasi may prod siya nakakanta with guitar. So, kailangan nila mag-rehearse. Ako, umuwi na.
Manager, oh yes. Yes, guys, sasayaw siya with the flex, boys. I'm so proud. Bibili kayo ng battle pass sa Call of Duty, guys. Alam niyo ba? Yun ang sabi ko, hindi ko gagawin. Hindi ako. Kasi ako, I'm very impulsive sa mga games kasi I'm very impatient. So, minsan bibili ako para wala ng ads or bibili ako para tumaas yung level, ganyan. Pero dito sa Call of Duty, sabi ko, pag nasimulan ko itong bumili ng isa, patay na ako. Kakainis nga kasi gusto kong character sa Call of Duty, girl. Lalaking-lalaki yung character ko. Ewan ko ba? Hindi ko mapalitan. Tapos si KD, yung character niya magandang babae. Kainis. But I don't wanna start buying anything. Cause mahirap na. Hindi na ako mapipigilan. Baliktad, kaya nga eh. PUBG, nako, sabi sa akin ni KD, yung PUBG daw parang Battle Royale na mas mahirap. Eh, Diyos ko, alam niyo ba, sobrang hate na hate ko ang Battle Royale. I hate it so bad before. Kasi takot na takot ako, nagtatago lang ako the whole time hanggang sa mamatay. Pero ngayon nakakapatay na ako, guys. Kanina naka 6 kills ako. I'm so happy. Pero mahirap na sa akin yun. So, yun na yun. Huwag na tayong magpahirap pa. And I don't know what it is. You're my dream girl. You make flowers bloom. 1v1. Ayoko na mag 1v1 kasama si KD. Madaya, pinapasabog ako. Daya. Barilan dapat, pinasabog ako. No, kaya yun. He has no remorse. He has no mercy. Kod tayo. Sige, game. Add nyo ako. Ah, hindi. Kaso hindi ako marunong mag-accept pala. Hindi ko alam paano i-add ako or paano makipaglaro sa iba. I have no idea. Magaling ba si E? Magaling siya sa Call of Duty, si Eunice. Sobra. As in, sa kanya ako na unang nag Call of Duty. Sobrang galing niya, as in. Tapos siya nag-ano sa akin, siya yung, tagdan? Siya yung, what's the word? Oh God. Siya yung nagturo sa akin na mag-play. Siyempre, sobrang banu ko nung hindi ako marunong. Lagi akong namamatay. But I'm better now. Wow! Kaya ngayon, tawag doon, nang nag-play kami, ako na yung MVP. Woo! Nag-introduce, yeah. Yes, nagturo. Yes, same banana. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I don't know what it is. Tara, mag-Call of Duty tayo. Dali. Paano nyo ba ako ma-add? I don't know. Check that. Ayun, magpa-play nga dapat kami ng Call of Duty ngayon. Hindi naman nagre-reply. Eunice, hello. Play with me. So, hanap tayo Call of Duty. Paano nyo ba ako ma-add? This is me. Can you see? Is that me? Like that? Can you see? Labo eh. My name is Alex26. Such a basic name. Can we play without adding? Hindi ba pwede ganun? Number ko sa COD. May number ba to? I don't know. Nasakit ng singaw ko. Sa upper left.
What's my number? How do you see the number? I'm number 117. Charot, level ko yun. Visitors? What do you mean, visitors? Why do you have visitors? I don't understand. Never mind. I guess that's it. My name is just Alex26. That's all. That is it. ID number. I don't know where to look for the... Nakakahawa ang singaw. Paano? Paano mo makukuha? Gusto kong dot-dot din yung singaw. Wait lang. Medyo charge lang ako because my phone is dying. Okay. Very good. Let's charge while we play. Is it charging? No. Why not? Sa profile ko, nakukuha yung UID. Ano yun? Paano ko mapupuntaan yung profile ko? Profile. Alex26. Guys, I don't know. That's UID. Ang haba naman ito! Ma'am, memorize nyo ba to? Ay, di ko alam. Ang haba, guys. Mr. Alex26. As long as you know how to spell my Alex, you're fine. Vitamin C. I'm taking naman eh. I have so many vitamins na nga eh. So, taking so much things na eh. Alex26. Literally, that's it. Friend. None of my friends are online. Okay, I have a request now. There's no dot. There's no dot. It's just Alex26. I'm sorry. I'm a noob. Ano ba level ko? I'm only 115. Wait lang. I'll just charge my phone.
Baby. Yoma.
Okay. Yay! Okay. Okay. Let's see.
Baby, yum, sun and moon.
I'm so cat.
Okay. Let's go.
Call of Duty, did anybody add me? No one added me naman eh. How do we play? Paakyat ka ng isa? Ha? Paano naman aakyat dito? I can't. I don't know how to do this. Okay. Request! Still only one. One person got it right. Ah, it's from recommended. I don't understand. Add nyo ko, Alex26. That's it. That's all you have to look for. Bukas yung showtime. Ah, talaga. I don't know, honestly. I don't know when the happenings are. I just know that there is a happening. Alex26, that's it. How do you check it? Basic. Alex26. I can't find your account, but why? My private account ba dito? Bakit ako hindi na-add? No, Alex. No, you know how to spell my Alex naman, guys, right? Because if you misspell Alex, then you don't know me.
Yes, there's no E in my Alex. It's just ALX. Big letter, does that matter? Then I guess yes. Big letter A. Big letter ALX 26. Yes, I said you got it. You guys got it. There you go. And Narun. Oh, someone added me. Oh, Mysterio 97. Okay, I'm going to accept you. Okay, I accepted you. We're friends now. Play with me. Come on, come on. I'm going to add you. Let's. New friend. Sea Killer, is this you? I'm just going to accept. Okay, accept. Okay, let's play. I'm going to invite you, Mysterio. Accept me. Let's go. Let's play. Let's play. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yay. She or he joined. And I love Call of Duty because I can talk to them. Let's try. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Oh, there she is. Hi.
Hi.
Okay. Hello.
It's your song.
Yes, I know. Thank you. Mysterio. Okay. Are you ready to play?
Yes.
Okay. Magaling ka ba dito?
Hindi masyado.
It's okay. Practice makes perfect. Okay. Let's play. Let's play. Okay. Paano ba to? I'll just press everything except free for all and gunfight. Okay. Okay, let's go. We're playing. Yay. Yay. Okay, okay. Is Mysterio still here? Oh, but nawala siya. Hello? Yo, where are you? She's not here. Where is she? Okay, search and destroy. Okay, she's not here. Is she here? Okay. Go, Mysterio. Let's go, go, go. Todo na to. Tapos namatay ako. So nga, Earth. Alo, ay, magaling siya. Galing ah. Baka ako pa mauna mamatay dito. Okay, I died. Ang galing ni Mysterio. Good job. Ay, patay pala yung mic ko. Oh, you're so good, Mysterio. She had a triple kill, and I didn't kill anyone. Yay, so good. Teammates kami, guys. Bomb has been planted. Bomb has been planted. Okay, 3-1. Kaya. Ayun, ayun, go, patayin mo. Yes, good job. Good job. So good. Yay. Yay, we won that round. Honestly, yung Call of Duty, ang laking nakakain ng memory. Sa totoo lang. That's why this phone has nothing except Call of Duty. That's it. I'm that obsessed with Call of Duty. Yay. Okay, we killed 3. Because they're so smart, nagkukumpulan sila in one area. That's the perfect way to get killed. Okay, okay, okay. Mm-hmm. Looking for that last one. Last two pala. Where art thou? I've never been to this map before. Oh, ikot, ikot. I've never been to this map before. And I'm lost. Mysterio, let's go!
Yes.
Narinig pala ako. Naku-off naman yung mic ko. Yay, let's go.
I'm watching your live.
Ay, oo nga. Wow, multitasking. Let's go. Asan na yung dalawa? Bakit wala sila? Asan na? Ay, nagtatago pa. Mamamatay din naman sila. Ah, where are you? Sana patagal nila. Dati guys, hindi ko alam na nakita pala, na naririnig pala. I mean, my mic setting pala. Kasi wala naman ako naririnig. So, kanta ko ng kanta dati, as in, always. Pati K-pop, kinakanta ko. Ah, ayun na siya! Papatayin ko! Yes, headshot! Okay, let's go. Let's go, diffuse it. Let's go. Ay, meron pa! May isa pa! Ay, ang galing ni Lady Nick. Oh, sinaksak niya lang. Go, girl! Yay! Apat na round pala ito. This is so fun, guys. Defend the objectives. Dami ko ng friends sa Call of Duty after nito. Yay! Kasi I'm always online. So just play with me. Wow, you tried so hard. Susundan ko to si Lady Nick kasi magaling siya. Marunong siyang manaksak. Hindi ko kaya yun. Okay. Hanap tayo ng kalaban. Kalaban ka ba? Ay, patay ka na. Kawawa ka naman. Okay. Hanap tayo. Hanap. Defend. Where? Anong name mo sa Twitter? Ah, si Mysterio. Mysterio, ano daw name mo on Twitter?
Secret.
Oh, guys, secret daw. Secret, ano siya? Anonymous siya. Sa Call of Duty lang. Nagpapa-Mysterio talaga siya. Wala na sa akin yung bomba. Guys, kunin nyo nga. Mamamatay ako eh. Paano ba to? I have the bomb. Patay. Contact with enemy. Ali, ito sa likod mo, Frenny. Enemy inside. Patay. Enemy plant the bomb. Yun ba yung purpose ko dito? I-plant yung bomb. Tama ba yung ginawa? Patay ko po. Intayin lang natin sila. I'll just protect. Somebody died. Bakit ka namatay? Okay, nanalo kami, guys. Victory. Ayan, oh, gusto ko babae. Lalaki kasi yung character ko. Mysterio! Ay, hindi niya ata ako naririnig kasi wala na yung mic. Ay, ito na, ang dami ko na friend request. Okay, tag dito. Mysterio, akyat ka daw dito. Ay, nilike ako. Thank you. Gugulat na si Cade yan. Dami ko nang magiging kalaro. Ano yung kwento? Ano ba kwento ko? Ano yung kwento ko? Hindi ko na alam. Oh, I am so popular. So many friend requests. Wow! Hi, Ted. Baby, you're my sun and moon. And I don't know what it is. Yay! 400,000 na Mysterio sa YouTube. Wow! Thank you! Dali, tweet nyo ako kung ano yung name nyo. Para ma-accept ko kayo ngayon. Wow, congrats, guys! That's all your hard work! Hard work nyo to! Good job! Sabi ni KD Lex verse, ang ganda mo naman. Di naman eh! And I don't know what it is, I'm under my head. You're my dream girl. So fun.
Paakyat na sweetheart, sige game. Sino sa inyo?
How will I know? How will I know? Bakit love mo yung moon? TBH, I just love it. I just love it. Miss na namin klase with Professor Katie. What is this? What is this role playing? What is that? Pa-accept naman sa Twitter. Paano ba yun? Paano accept sa Twitter? Siya yung teacher namin. Ano naman tinuturo niya sa inyo? Kung paano magmahal? Diyos ko. Anong color ng nails? Nothing. Pahinga na sila. Science? Wow! Wow! Physics? Wow! I will never attend that class if it's physics. Pinangalan ko sa'yo, baby ko. Thank you, Rose Anne. That's so sweet.
Baby, baby, you're my sun and moon.
Dati yung thesis ko tungkol sa music. Na 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 na. My assignment. Nagpa-thesis siya, Mimi. Hi, watching from Dubai. Hello. Sa pedicure, wala din. Wala din siyang color. Ayan, si Mysterio. Si KD likes my loves. Hi, Mysterio. May pa-exam daw siya sa Flex Meet and Greet. And dahil dyan, lahat ay mag-off-cam. Kumakanta talaga ako while playing. Alam niyo ba dati, meron akong naging kalaro every day sa Call of Duty. Tapos na-inlove sa akin. Ewan ko ba, nadala ata sa kakakanta ko ng Blackpink. No joke yun, guys. Sa totoo yun. Nangyari talaga yun. As in. Bigla na lang siyang umami na may gusto siya sa akin. Sabi ko, bakit? Tapos sobrang enjoy na enjoy daw siya kasi may concert lagi pag naglalaro kami yung Blackpink. So, ako lang to. Ah, dito na ata nanay ko. Ilipat ang kwarto, baka dito na nanay.